All right, welcome everyone out to Van Sessions, where we play live music sets in a van inside the Monarch Building. My name is R. Brandon Long, alongside Todd at the Top. We are the Banyan Collective. Today, Van Sessions is proud to partner with Ogden City Arts, Ogden First, and First Friday Art Stroll. Tonight's show is being recorded live as a podcast. Find all Van Sessions podcasts on iTunes and Spotify by simply searching Van Sessions. Find all other Banyan Collective produced podcasts, including the Ogden Outdoor Adventure Show, Literally Leaky Waders, which is a fly fishing podcast, and the new Nine Rails Arts podcast by searching the Banyan Collective. That is two A's in Banyan, by the way, Banyan Collective, on iTunes or your favorite podcast app. Share the love tonight. Use hashtag or at the Banyan Collective or at Van Sessions in all of your social media posts. All right, next up now, this is the Heavy Bucket Band.
Thank you.
Yeah. Heavy Bucket Band on Van Sessions. So good, so good. So introduce yourselves. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of you here this evening.
There is 5 of us. I'm Nate. This is spelled with an N and an 8. Nice and easy. We got Sauce, S-O-O-S-O-S-S. Or some O's
Sauce.
In there. Sauce. And we got Nady Nate over here on guitar. Sauce, of course, on the harmonica. Me on the loudmouth and guitar. We got Harley over here on drums. Or Bubba. Or Sir Charles James Montgomery, however you want to. That's the long version. And then we got Kipalicious over there on the bass.
Kipalicious, I like that. All right, Sauces, anyone said we need more harmonica. We need more.
All the time.
All the time, yeah.
In Sauces views, yes.
Yeah, I like that. All right, Nate, how'd you guys find each other?
Me and Kip and Harley actually been playing together for 10 years as the Heavy Buckets. And then my son, who isn't here tonight, Joe, he plays keyboards for us. And
Yeah,
he couldn't make it. So, yeah, we did the 5-piece tonight. But Nady joined on after my son, Joe. And then Sauce actually ran sound at Kamikaze's, the local local bar. And he actually was playing the harmonica up there in the sound booth while we'd be playing,
He's
running our sound. So we decided to just bring him down on stage and let him join with us.
Yeah, that's fantastic. So there's 6 of you normally then?
6, yes, yeah. Normally.
All right, and then you're on the local touring band, or so like local stuff mostly here?
Yeah, mostly in Ogden.
How far away do you go?
We've gone as far as Provo and Lava. We don't go very far.
Right on.
We stay close to home.
How busy do you keep?
We keep pretty busy. Lately, we've kind of slowed down doing other projects and other things. And
everybody's out camping.
It's summertime.
It's hard to get people to see you. Yeah.
All right, so this is a podcast, so you can't see what's going on here, but we got 3 of you inside, full drum kit outside and bass outside.
Nice.
Right? Yeah. Yep. All right, so all original tonight?
I think the last song we'll do is a cover song, yeah.
Right on. All right, introduce this next song and tell us what it's about.
This next song is about the next morning after you've had a good time at the bar checking out the Heavy Bucket Band.
That's never happened, yeah.
Yeah, never. My mom, you know, I'd go to barbecues or something on a Sunday, and my mom would always go, you know, what's wrong with you? And I'm a little sick. And she'd always go, well, you've got the brown bottle flu. And so we decided that we would write a song called
Brown Bottle Flu. I like it.
We've all been there. And here we go. Thank you.
Heavy Bucket Band on Van Sessions. Nate, this is not your first band, right?
This is not my first band. I've actually started playing in 1990, so
okay.
This is like my 1,000th band.
So you've learned a few things over the years, particularly how to rock the house, apparently. Yeah.
It's what we specialize in the Heavy Buckets, especially.
Yeah, I like that. So do I have to ask influences? I mean, is there anyone here that's like influences are not rock related?
Yeah, we have, well, myself also. I sway towards outlaw country and country music and natives all over the board there.
Yeah.
Sauce will get into some Motorhead, of course, and we all, you know, love Pantera, of course, and the heavier music, but we also Skinner, of course. Skinner is a huge staple. Our bass player Kip out there, he plays in a hardcore band, Davidian, also. He plays bass in Davidian.
When you say hardcore, is that punk?
Hardcore metal.
Metal,
okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Right on. Yeah.
And, you know, Harley's been all over the board, too. He plays, you know, blues, of course, is a big standard for us, too.
Yeah.
We're all over the place.
So I wonder, like, when you go home, when you're driving in your car, who are you listening to?
Me, personally?
Yeah.
Probably Skinner or Shooter Jennings, or I'm pretty easy. I go with mostly Southern rock style stuff.
Southern rock, yeah.
Yeah, but I Waylon, I love Waylon Jennings also.
So around Ogden, because that's where you play most of the time, I think that style travels pretty well around here.
Yeah, it fits in well with a lot of the different crowds.
Well, I mean,
sure.
Ogden's not Southern rock, but we tend to accept it really well, I think, around here.
Yeah, we all go hunting and fishing, and I mean, the thing, simple life is what they call it.
Outdoorsy, you know?
So, I mean, it fits in well. And I mean, how many people haven't went camping and danced around the fire to Sweet Home Alabama or Freebird or something like that?
Don't you guys have social media presence, websites, or anything we can follow you?
The Heavy Bucket Band, of course, on Facebook. We don't stray too far from there, but we're all kind of technical idiots, if you will. That's best place to find us.
Are you putting albums out?
We have been working on one.
Okay.
And it's been my lazy ass that hasn't gotten
Look,
it
man, I'm a
beginning.
Fan, so get that you. Shit together. Let's Thank do this.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, let's do song number three. What's this one?
This one is, I forgot to tune down for, but this song is rightfully called When You Have, you know, problems in your life or whatever, and you decide that you're gonna throw your hands up in the air and you're gonna say
like you just don't care.
Yeah, like you just don't care.
Yeah.
And you definitely have to say goes really well with our band.
Right on.
If I am tuned yet, which I am not.
Todd, you getting good photographs? I love the looks of this band. I mean, they're the full deal, real deal here. Yeah. There are all some sexy bastards in here, yeah. Yeah, yeah, they're drinking all my beer, drinking all my whiskey. They're good people. They're good people. They're good people.
We are, but we are an expensive date for sure. So this song is appropriately, if you have a bad day, and which we all do, throw our hands up in the air and say, buck it all.
Buck it all. Heavy Bucket Band on Van Sessions. Again, we are recording live. You can go to Van Sessions on Facebook and watch the full recording right now. Also, you can subscribe to us on iTunes and catch this podcast later. Okay, so Nate, you are touring worldwide, let's pretend, all right?
All right.
All right, who's opening for you?
Who is opening for us? It would probably. What are you doing down there, Sauce? You're messing shit up.
Sauce is collecting things.
He's a sound guy by heart, by trade. So I would say probably Space Cruisers, or maybe Always Too Late, or even Davidian, or Equilibrium. Probably, I'd probably throw one of my own bands in there because I have a few of them.
Yeah. Are there any cities that you would want to go to? Like, you can't miss cities on a world tour.
Oh, yeah. I don't even.
Chicago, yeah.
Sauce is from Chicago. Okay, so, yeah, we'd have to. Kip's from Texas, you know, so we'd have to go down to Texas.
Yeah.
Of course, we'd be playing Ogden a lot because that's our home.
I love it, yeah. I love it. So that's the dream, right?
That is the dream.
Yeah.
Vegas.
Yeah, yeah. That's Sauce's third or fourth home, I think.
Sauce, you're loaded. What's the deal?
I've been traveling around for a long time.
Yeah, right on. I could listen to you guys all night. So thanks so much for hanging out with us here at Van Sessions. Again, we can follow you. Just search the Heavy Bucket Band, and you can find them on all of your, Facebook. And then you have anything on, like, Bandcamp or anything?
I do not currently, but hopefully
Spotify
soon.
Yet?
Not even Spotify.
This is it, then. Catch this recording.
Yeah, you can find us on – we also busk, so you can find us on 25th Street every now and
You're
again.
You're too good for that now.
Next to the Kokomo. That's what the people keep telling us. But we enjoy the people, and we enjoy being out there. And, I mean, everybody out on 25th Street seemed to have a good vibe to them. You know, so
this last song is a cover, right?
Yes, this last song is a cover. And this is one that I should have mentioned when you asked what would I be listening to in my car.
Yeah,
because I think all of us feel the same way in this band about the band Clutch. And we all love them. And what do we do?
Like, is this like a true cover? How do you approach this? You take some artistic liberty with it?
Yeah, a little bit of an artistic liberty. And it's Clutch, actually, it's an old blues song from the 30s. So they used some of the vocals or some of the verses for that.
Okay.
So, yeah, but it's probably their biggest hit.
And this one requires crowd participation.
Oh, crowd participation.
This one does.
That. All right. Sweet.
Yeah, you guys know what to yell out.
Yeah. You know. I like it. All right. Yeah, take us out. One last song.
All right. This one here is called Electric Worry from Clutch. And I always tell Nady this. Will you meet me? And you made me moan. Will you cause me to leave, child, my happy home? My someday, baby, you ain't worth my life anymore.
Now I'll be out of the dream. Well, if I hit money like Henry Ford, Lord, I'd have me a woman, yeah, on every road. My someday baby ain't worth my life anymore.
We had a great time here at Van Sessions. Thank you to the Bandian Collective for having us out. Thank you to this beautiful band that I've got here. Thank you to all my friends that came out here tonight. This has been a great experience and a good time for sure.
Heavy Bucket Band on Van Sessions. All right, hey, that was so good. Dude, I want more.
We can do
more.
One more.
Yeah, one more. You can do
we
one
got,
more?
We could do one more.
Do one more? Let's we do got, this. Let's do this. It's a bonus.
We got one more that we practiced. It's another original of ours. Actually, it's named after another band. Well, it wasn't named after it, but it was actually, I'm in another band called The Better Days. And this song's a song that I wrote before I even knew they were a band, and it's called The Better Days.
Better Days.
D-A-Z-E.
Nice.
So it's a Better Days. Yeah.
Yeah, right on. Bonus song. Here
bonus
we go.
Bonus song. Here we go.
Heavy Bucket Band.
So light that high.
comes our better days.
The Heavy Bucket Band. Thanks everyone for coming out. Look for the upcoming podcast version on iTunes and Spotify by searching Van Sessions. Follow us on Facebook. You can see the live version of this recording right now on Facebook on Van Sessions. So thanks so much to Christian Scheller earlier and the Heavy Bucket Band. We'll be right back here next month at the Monarch in October for Ogden's First Friday Art Stroll. Tell your friends, bring a date. Hi, Mom. We'll see you next month. Good night, everyone.